Investigators found a body in the wreckage of a home that exploded Wednesday afternoon in Madison. The grim discovery made this morning. Investigators have spoken to one of the homeowners. They have yet to determine, though, what caused the explosion.